of the congregations where they may be found. A voice is calling and we must obey. Assemble the elders for what the Lord will say. Fear not, O land, be glad and rejoice. The